I always thought the people who were in prison were guilty. And you used to hear people say, oh yeah, they all say they're innocent. I was one of those people that believed that. Not anymore. Kenny and I were very close growing up. We're two of nine, and Kenny's 1 year older than me. So we were best friends growing up. As a child, like we were kind of wild, but we had fun, we had a lot of fun. It was growing up with a lot of adventure in our life. I did not believe for 1 minute that he would be convicted. He said to me, Betty Ann, I cannot live in prison for something I didn't do. I'm not going to make it in here. I asked him, if I promise you I'll go back to school, you promise me you'll stay alive. And that became the promise, and that's how it all began. I moved back to Rhode Island and enrolled in a community college.
What's amazing about Betty Ann Waters is that she had such extraordinary determination. She'd been writing letters to us about her brother Kenny and about the possibility that a DNA test on blood at the crime scene could help prove his innocence. Once we heard that she'd found the evidence and we knew it was an appropriate and good case, I immediately dived in and met with her. It's just really such an inspirational story.
This morning, for the first time in 19 years, Kenneth Waters did not wake up behind bars.
I think it's absolutely amazing that she's dedicated her life to this. It's been 19 years, and my whole family suffered unbelievable.
And we all love her.
And we're all just happy.
I'll never forget the feeling of walking out the doors into the air with him with me and jumping into a cab. It was just, I can't explain that feeling. And I kept looking at him like, is this real? It didn't feel real. His months of freedom were fabulous. He was so happy. We did all the morning shows. That's the first thing we did was fly to New York the first night he was out, and he slept in a big king-size bed, and we had room service. He ate two steak dinners. He ate mine and his.
Kenneth, you woke up without bars around you this morning. What was it like?
Oh, it's another world. It's unbelievable how things just changed overnight.
Betty Ann herself is continuing in this work. And it's not just the individuals that they're getting out of jail, although that's our most important mission, but it's also reforms of the system.
Somebody needs to look at these cases of these 259 people that have been exonerated, and you'll see common threads of why they were convicted. They didn't just fall through the cracks. People need to open their eyes and say, yes, we can fix this.
Donate, give support, give of your time, help change this system.
I think I'm lucky that I get to be the person that might be able to help someone else. This is just my life now.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home. Let the rain wash away all the pain of